Holy Bible, Job, chapter 15, verse 3. Will he make arguments with words in which is no profit, and with sayings which have no value?